see what you guys as professionals and have been doing this and training and mentoring many agents, how are you yourselves, you know, dealing with borrowers, buyers, investors?
Every client is different, right? Every client has a different story. But when we take the time to figure out what our clients' needs are and we put their needs before our commission, they see it.
And that's the only way to really get longevity in this business, right? It's, you know, again, we've all been doing this, like I said, a long time. I would say probably 35% of my business just walks in the door.
Yeah, mine too.
You know, it's the friend of a friend of a friend. And it's because you do the right thing day in and day out. It's never about the dollar. It shouldn't be about the dollar. If you want to make this your career, it should always be about the client.